On October 5th, 2022, an officer was investigating trouble with a party incident at Houska Park in La Crosse, Wisconsin. Upon arrival, the officer was flagged down by a Parks and Rec employee, stating a male subject in the park had knocked off his hat and called him an offensive name. The male was allegedly upset with the employee because he had thrown away some of his property when it was found on the roof of the gazebo. The employee pointed out the male to the officer, who was walking through the park. He was later identified as 22-year-old Edison Quesada Valera. When the officer approached Edison about the incident, he was immediately uncooperative and hostile.
Hey man, how you doing? We talked this morning?
You and I talked this
morning? Yeah, with the camera? No. Well, the reason I'm talking with you now is because the parks employee said that you knocked his hat off of his head and called him a f***.
Yep.
Why did you do that? Do you have an ID with you?
Do you have an ID with you, sir?
Yeah, I do. Can I see your ID, please?
Can I see your ID first?
Right there. Can I see your ID, please?
Right here. This is my face.
Well, I'm investigating a disorderly conduct charge. You need to identify who you are. You need to give me your name and date of birth.
What's your name and date of birth?
Failure to identify will result in an obstructing charge.
Failure to identify will result in an obstructing charge.
94 to 90, how far out are you? You're not free to leave.
I'm looking for my bicycle, sir.
Well, I'm telling you that you're not free to leave.
Well, I'm telling you that my bicycle is here, and
come here.
A white dude came
come
by.
Here. Come here. Put your hand behind your back. Put your other hand behind your back now.
Dude, no.
Stop resisting.
What is
stop resisting? Stop pulling away from me. Stop pulling away from me. Stop resisting. Get on the ground now. Get on the ground now. Camera record. Get on.
His body cam fell off and the chest mount was damaged. The officer attempted to decentralize Edison several times, but was unsuccessful.
Get on the ground.
Oh my God. Get on the ground.
To overcome his active resistance, the officer deployed his taser, but the probe soon broke and he was forced to drive stun Edison.
Oh! Oh, that hurt a lot more than I thought it would. Okay,
stop resisting. Okay. Get on your stomach now. Get on your stomach. Get on
stop,
your stomach.
Stop, stop, please,
get on your
please,
stomach.
Tap,
get
tap,
on your tap, stomach.
Tap, sir, tap.
94 taser deployed. Subject to resist. Get on your stomach. You're going to get it again. Get on your stomach!
Please stop! Please stop! Please stop!
Get on your stomach now!
It's on my butt! It's on my butt!
Get on your stomach!
Stop!
Get on your stomach now!
He continued to be assaultive and tried to take the officer's taser. Due to this, the officer delivered several knee strikes.
Get on your stomach!
While trying to take him into custody, a large crowd formed around them, and an uninvolved male shoved the officer off Edison. The male was later identified as 32-year-old Ronald Wright. When the officer pointed the taser at Ronald, he fled the scene.
I'll catch you on the street with that bed! I'll catch you in traffic!
Thank you. Appreciate it. We will sort it all out.
The officer's use of force was later justified by the department.
Can we just get some space? We'll sort it all out.
I just got my body camera.
I got it.
Unnecessary.
Night is a large crowd right here, but we're all right for right now. We'll take as many as we can.
We got all that up here. Come up and kick the chair.
Scotty. Let us sort it out. Are you all right, man?
Just so everyone knows, I'm completely fine. I'm just really calm now because I got things.
We got you.
I'm completely fine.
No, dude, no. It doesn't matter.
All off my glasses.
I just got here, man. Do you need medical attention?
It's about respect.
I can't see without the glasses.
Okay, let's get the glasses.
Please hold on to them.
It's about respect. We got you. That's uncalled for.
Lift up. Yep, we'll get the glasses on you.
He's trying to pull the taser away from his tasing him.
Yeah, while you were tasing me, motherfucker.
What happened?
Back up.
Okay. I'll get him on him. Let's get some space, please. Thank you. Alright. Is this your watch, man?
That is not my watch.
Okay. Can I put these on you?
My glasses.
Yep.
My phone. That's all I need to really live, to be honest. And my wallet is in my back pocket.
Okay.
With my ID in it and everything.
Where's his back?
Feels good there?
Yeah.
That is tasty.
Alright, let's walk him over.
You'll be out.
Right now, sir. Please don't leave without getting your
hey, I will talk to you once we're all done. We'll get it all sorted out, okay?
I got my phone in my front pocket, my wallet in my back pocket. I might have some soap in my back pocket.
Are you injured? Are you good?
I'm good. Okay. I can grab it.
Where's it at? You got it all secured?
Yeah. You guys okay? Apparently you guys are new.
Like I said, I know. I just got here, man. You don't need medical attention, you said, right?
I'm fine, man. I'm chilling.
Looks like there's maybe one up here.
Oh, there was one on my butt, and that was it. I was only feeling it in my butt.
On your butt?
No, I tased him down here. Oh, here's one. I found one. If I see that other guy.
Uncle Matt for mayor!
Once we get this sorted out, I'll come talk to you and get it all sorted out, okay?
I know what he's lawyer, man.
That's good.
Yeah, I'll talk to all you guys.
You want something to cooperate? Can I have a few people shot in the wrong?
No.
No?
No.
Dude, you'll be out. They can't hold you after that.
I'll see.
So what are you going to need after we get him? And what happened?
I was trying to detain him for just
like you were there for disorderly conduct.
And
we all got shot.
Kelly Mike that needs to be...
Oh, dude, what the... What are you doing?
Stop moving.
Okay, Jesus.
Is this him? I just got it. I'm not too
sure. Is that him?
No. It was a baby blue shirt with Crosse on the back. I need him one.
That was unnecessary.
Also, the reason I got arrested is because I was looking for my bicycle and I couldn't.
Did he know that?
Birthday twit. We got this. He didn't need to start kneeing him in the head.
Can you hold on to him for a second?
I wasn't on the bike when I left.
Right here. I'm going to hold on here.
It's okay, he's just pulling the probe out. It just hurt a little bit, it's no big deal.
No, please.
I don't have anything in my butt cheeks, I promise.
We got you, buddy!
Yep. Fish roll, man!
I don't have a fucking key for this.
Any of your officers ever seen me with a key?
Yep.
All of us got you. I'll be in court at 1:30 tomorrow.
I stood right there. Watch.
Tomorrow, everybody.
Okay.
Was it just two people?
There were no. It was another guy that intervened. He shoved me off of him.
Okay.
And I ended up tasing that other guy too, just a drive stun to the other guy.
So how did this all come out?
It was the parks guy, his complaint.
Okay.
He said that this guy knocked his head off and called him a f***.
Okay.
When I asked him about it, he said I did knock his head off and call him a f***.
He did?
Because he did. 94 over by the pavilion. I want to get him going so that we don't have a bunch of people yelling and screaming here.
We don't know necessarily if there's another guy out here that...
We can look at
what maybe, well, a baby blue
t-shirt with crosses, not crosses, swords crossed on his back.
He hit you or what?
Yeah, hit me off of him while...
We can get the video and everything after that, so... Do you need to interview any of these people or anything?
I mean, you can. I don't know what it's even going to matter.
Me and Joel will talk to a few of them, try to get everything sorted out that way, and then we'll go to the video and figure out who that guy was.
Yeah, what I was interviewing was about that parks officer complaint.
Well, I just asked, like, 6 people, they knew who it was, and they said no.
So did you talk, so we need to talk to Rich?
Who's the parks guy?
Nate will know. I'll call Nate.
Yeah, we... I didn't see where he went once he went around the other side of the pavilion. God, I thought you were closer than you were.
Yeah, I apologize.
They were all on top of me.
I hauled it. So we'll talk to a few people, get some stuff sorted out. You want to deal with that, and then we'll get. Yeah. I'll pull up the video, and we'll go that route afterwards.
Yep.
Do you need anything else right now?
I mean, is there any charge for... When I tased him, he tried grabbing the taser out of my hand. So there's something for that, right?
I don't think that's disarming, though. It's just a firearm.
He got, when he tried to grab the taser from me, I just started laying him knee strikes as fast as I could.
Yeah.
So DC resisting on him?
Yeah.
Okay. The other guy punch you, or did he kick you?
He just two-handed shoved me off.
Okay.
All right. Kelly Mike, is he upset because this guy got...
Yeah,
I mean, people are just claiming that I was battering them for no reason.
Right. Why don't you just get going
with him? They all caught on as I'm giving a restraint for this guy.
Yeah,
right.
Why don't you just get going with him? Me and Miller will try and talk through some people and go through the video on the back end.
Open a criminal complaint. Who do I get in contact with to open up criminal complaint against the officer Howie?
Okay.
Who just used excessive force on that man right there.
Right, well, it's all documented. It's on video.
I understand that, but who do I get in contact with to open up a complaint against him? Because that's not the first officer that has come down here and used excessive force. I have a lawsuit right now that I'm opening up against you guys because when you guys arrested me, you used unlawful use of force for something that was escalated that did not need to be. He already had him tased on the ground. Okay. He did not need to continue to knee him in the head.
Okay, well, I can't make that determination right now.
I understand you can't, but who do I get in contact with so I can do that? I'm trying to resolve this peacefully so I don't...
Well, you can either file a complaint online or you can call a shift commander and talk to them.
Shift commander? Can I get their number?
Or you can talk to a supervisor here and they can explain to you what else you can do. But I can tell you that... the situation's more complicated than what you think, so...
No, I understand the situation may be more complicated than I think, but that does not mean that he needs
so
to be
reason that this happened, part of the
head.
Part of the reason that this happened was there was a guy wearing a light blue shirt that was also assaulting the officer. Do you know who that is?
No, I don't. And even if I did, I wouldn't be telling you guys because you ain't helping me out with...
Well, I told you, you can talk to one of the supervisors that are on scene, or you can... file a complaint online.
But you're saying that the situation is more complicated than I... Than
well, what I'm telling you is there's a supervisor...
What I'm telling you is, the reason that officer got hit in the face by that person is because he was kneeing the...
What I'm telling you is there's a supervisor over here if you'd like to talk to them and they can direct you differently. Or if you don't want to talk to anybody, you can walk away. There's a supervisor here if you'd like to talk to him.
You said you're not injured at all?
No, sir.
What?
Nope, not injured at all. Is he injured? Okay.
Say what?
Is the, I forgot the officer's name, the other officer, is he okay?
I'm the guy that you were fighting with.
Really?
Yeah.
You and I were the ones that had the kerfuffle? Now we get to have a conversation? Oh, that's awesome. How are you?
I'm fine.
Were you having a rough day or something? What happened?
I can barely hear you, sorry.
Were you having a rough day or something? What happened?
I'm having a fine day.
Wake up on the wrong side of the bed?
Why do you assume I'm having a bad day or woke up on the wrong side of bed?
Because you didn't lead with kindness, sir.
Because I didn't leave with kindness?
No, that's exactly why.
Do you think knocking someone's head off and calling them a f*** is leading with kindness?
No, but I think escalating is the very opposite of leading with kindness. Mm.
I'm not the one who escalated that.
Who escalated it? Well, actually, you know what? I'm just gonna shut the f*** up.
That sounds like good advice.
Do I get to choose what jail I go to?
You want to choose what jail you go to?
Yeah, like, can I go to a different city?
What jail would you want to go to?
Does Trumbull have a jail?
Trumbull County has a jail.
Or Centerville?
The crime that you committed was in La Crosse County, so you have to go to the La Crosse County Jail.
Okay. Any advice for going to jail?
Say what?
Do you have any advice for going to jail? Also, am I going to jail or prison?
You're going to jail. Had you just complied and not walked away from me.
Had you just complied and listened to the words that were coming out of my mouth. I'm sorry for grabbing your taser, sir. It's just that I was being tased, and, well, I didn't want to keep getting tased, and that hurt.
I told you just to roll over on your stomach.
What's that?
I told you just to roll over on your stomach.
Yeah, after you tased me.
Police reviewed surveillance video and interviewed witnesses in an attempt to find the male who shoved the officer. They were able to locate Ronald and took him into custody. It should also be noted he was out on one misdemeanor and one felony bond.
Come out of here. It's the police department. What's that? It's not a huge deal.
Huh?
It's not a huge deal. We just want to chat.
Alright.
No big deal.
Oh my god.
Is that the entrance? Hey.
Hey, what's up?
How's it going?
Pretty good.
So, how many people are in there?
Just us three. So you three?
Yep.
Okay. What's up? Oh, they just have a quick question, I guess.
Yeah.
Can I chat with you?
Yeah. I heard that.
Dude, that cop was bogus. I've watched the entire thing, dude. Like, that cop was super bogus. I've never gotten involved with anything that you guys do or anything, but that was bogus as
He
tased us and he was already down.
Sure, I hear you. Can you wait over?
We're just
going to talk in just a minute, then we'll be out.
Last name?
Right,
W-R-I-G-H-T.
R-I-G-H-T? Yes.
Did they text it to you, or?
Got the tattoo right there. And the shoes.
What is he saying?
Holy f***. Coming and shove him in the face.
So. Let's ask him to show his tattoos.
The guy said it was Ronnie. He just said Ronnie White. But I don't know if he said white or right. I couldn't understand with the slur.
His name's Ronnie White. Can't tell if that's the same guy or not, but.
Sure, we'll just check his. Just ask his arm. Does he got any tattoos?
Yeah, that's what I thought. Maybe ask him first and see if we can pinpoint him, but he completely changed everything.
So, can you show me your arm? Do you have tattoos on your arm?
Yeah, I got that.
Because it looks like you were over there.
Mm-hmm.
Can you tell us what you saw when you were over there?
A man getting kneed in his sh- and tased repetitively.
Okay. And then obviously you tried to. Did you? What happened when you got involved with the officer? I mean, there's video over there, so we just want
to
get your side.
I was trying to save a man's life.
Okay.
Just to get him relaxed, like chill the f*** out, boys. You know what I mean? Like.
Sure.
I don't know why he was going so hard on him.
Okay.
So.
Do you,
I wasn't trying to whoop his ass. If that was the case, I would have.
Right.
You know, you can see he tased me in my chest.
Okay. Yeah, right? Are you okay?
Yeah.
Was it a dry stun, or was there like probes?
No, it was a dry one.
Okay. Do you have any injuries on your chest?
I don't believe so. I looked. I didn't see any marks.
Okay.
No, I don't want no drama or to get in trouble for that. It's not an ill intention.
Right.
You know what I mean? I wasn't trying to harm an officer. I was legitimately just trying to separate the retardation that was I was seeing, you know.
Right. I understand that. I mean, right. I hear what you're saying.
Right.
Please don't
use the butt word. Let's just all agree as men. You know what I mean? Like, cause I get
pushing a cop is not okay.
No, I know that, and that's not something I'm trying to regularly do, dog. Right. I'm just trying to save a man's life. He was getting battered, dude.
Sure.
The officer definitely pushed the envelope. There ain't no question about
sure.
it.
You
know, and you got how many every resident here.
Sure.
Will be saying the exact same thing, including the man who was getting mollywopped. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And I wasn't trying to hurt the cop. I was just trying to relax his ass from doing whatever the f*** he was doing.
Does that work?
I mean, it did.
If
Because he relaxed.
Because he focused his attention.
Boom. You know what I mean? Yeah. Right. He kept his control, the dude. You know what I mean? But he was done abusing him. I turned away and I walked away. I wasn't causing a conflict after that. I wasn't trying to push no buttons. I was just trying to stop the heat of the moment of him abusing a citizen of your city.
Do you recognize where others around may see it as something different?
Yes, but their intelligence levels and ours can be far different.
You've been respectful. Yeah. You're talking with us, right?
Right.
And we appreciate that.
Yeah.
You are going to end up going to jail with us today, though, okay? Because we can't be interviewing like that. Someone has to stand up, all right? I appreciate being here, all right? Can you step up?
No, just put that in my mouth.
Can I finish this?
Yep, put it in your mouth, man.
I appreciate it, because you've been decent with us, okay?
I need to breathe deep right now.
Yep, yeah. Take a breath.
Can I have everybody here come to my court date tomorrow? Everyone. Or matter of fact, I would like everybody to kind of actually run there right now.
Where?
To the jail. To cause a ruckus that they're arresting and what they were doing.
Okay, we're going to have you step up.
As many of you as I can get.
Just finish up.
I know that, but as many of you as I can get will be the answer. Okay. If you guys don't do it, I'm...
All right, either you got to put that in your mouth or
there you go.
Finish it.
We're going to have you step up, okay, and then we'll unplug it. Ready? Take a deep breath and one, two, three, we'll have you step up. Do you want us to unplug that?
I did.
Okay, you did? Okay, step up. One, two, three. Ready?
I really don't.
You gotta
go, Ronald. Come on.
Just step up. One, two, three.
Just keep it with
up.
What it's at.
Step up. There you go. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Ronnie, relax.
Oh, he's been very cool and cooperative. All gets documented. Edison
was charged with misdemeanor counts of criminal damage to property, resisting, and disorderly conduct. Ronald was charged with felony bail jumping and misdemeanor counts of disorderly conduct and resisting. Both were later released on a $1,000 signature bond. Go to codebluecam.com and check out our newly released merch.